when I went to school, like near Toledo, Ohio, and like Findlay area, that's like west of here, if you don't know. And there was a place in Bowling Green I used to go called Uptown Downtown. And this, at the end of the night, Bowling Green, Ohio is like a really big college town, so it's like all college kids. At the end of the night, around like 2 in the morning and midnight and 2 in the morning, people would just come in troves on the way home because they were, you know, out doing things, you know, they should be studying. So they would come back and they'd go to the Taco Bell. Like specifically, there was a Taco Bell and the line would be down the block. I'm not even, Taco Bell, middle of the night, college town. It was literally out the door down the block. So I wrote this song called The Midnight. And The Midnight are a group of people who go out after midnight and then they come back and go to Taco Bell. Thank you so much for coming out and bearing all the elements and the -5 degrees.